Are you alright?
Yeah, very good, thanks. How are you?
Yeah, I'm alright. Yeah. So you've got, I've got a show tonight really badly, man.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, where did you put my shoes?
Oh, it's on the floor.
That's right then. There you are.
You've got to check it out.
What is it?
Yeah. Some weird door, I think. I found it like in my house.
What's so special about it? It looks pretty average to me.
Well, take a look at this page here.
Wow, you're right. That is quite odd. What does any of it mean, though?
I'm not sure. It looks like some kind of Asian language to me.
It's hard to tell, really.
Oh, I know. My friend's pretty good at this stuff. It's just next door. I'll check it out.
Oh, well, go on then. Be quick, though. Might as well play some Dead or Alive. Got any results?
Yeah, he thinks it's Japanese. He's giving me his dictionary and we can translate.
Let's give it a go then. So it's definitely not right here.
Well, I think that's pretty obvious.
No, look here. This page here looks quite happy and the pictures are suggesting there's like a party or something going on. 1975.
1975? How did this end up here?
No idea, but as you flick through, things seem to get worse. It's as if they might be depressed or angry. Oh, I can't understand this text.
Hang on a minute. Go back to the first page.
Yeah?
These are single words. If we can translate these, we might actually understand something.
That's probably our best chance of understanding this thing. Let's try this one first. Looks pretty simple.
Okay, I'll look. Ah, found it. Blood.
Yeah, that does make sense if things weren't quite right. Let me write that down.
Okay. We're getting somewhere now. Right, before we carry on, do you want a drink?
Yeah, right then, yeah, I'm good.
I'll go and get some Coke and be back in a minute.
Alright then.
Let's do this then.
Right, we've got some drinks, we've got a dictionary, and we've got some paper. Let's get cracking. Hang on a minute. Take a look at this. Blood, death, rage, anger, murder, regret, and betray.
Is this person killed? What's the middle bit say?
I'm always watching. Hang on a minute. There has to be more than this. Look here. What does this mean?
Let me check.
Right then.
Something about Shiza.
Shiza? I don't think I can be bothered with this anymore either.
Yeah, same. This is right. The crew can understand it though.
Oh, hang on a minute. I think I just heard my phone. I'm going to check it quick.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, mate, I've got to go now, but right. I'll tell you what, if you photocopy the page here, I'll take it home with me, and I'll see what I can find out about the Shiza thing.
You can have it, I don't want it.
Yeah, I'll ring you tonight if I find anything.
Okay, I'll see what you can dig up.
Okay, see you later.
See ya. Hello?
Hi, it's me.
What do you want?
Well, I was doing some research on the whole Shiza thing, and I found some interesting things that you might want to hear.
Go on.
It says here on this page that a Shiza is a green ornament that looks similar to a lion, but with a curly mane. It mentions two. One has an open mouth, and one has a closed mouth, and...
Hang on. I've got one of those. It has a closed mouth, I think.
It says here that having one is bad luck, but having two is good.
That doesn't sound great for me.
It doesn't mention if someone has none, though.
Wait a minute. Does this have anything to do with that book?
Well, this is where it gets pretty interesting. Basically, it says...
Thank you.
still what Anne is.
Oh shit!
Oh, hello. You accept my friend. He's been studying Asian languages for some years.
I'm sorry, Mal. I've got to go now, but I'll tell you what. If you photocopies...
No, we can't look at each other. We can't.
Go and get some coke and be up in a minute.
Alright
then, cheers. Dr. Matic,
you've got the fucking glass!
Can you check my friend? He's studying some weird shit. I don't
think I'm good. Sorry mate, I've got to go now, but I'll tell you what, if you photocopy that page for me,
for Christ's sake!